I started at Karn 3 and 4 and worked in the outages, and I had an old machinist for a boss. And he finally one day says, come on, kid, come on over to Weadock. I'm going to show you a real power plant. Everybody's, of course, disappointed they're shutting down. They're good units. They ran well, designed very well. And the group of people you got here has figured out how to keep them running. But, you know, all things are going to end eventually. And these have ran 60 years now, these two.
Yeah.